This building was rotated 90 degrees in 1930, but how did they do it? So this is the Indiana Bell Building, and they wanted to expand it, but instead of demolishing and then rebuilding it, architect Kurt Vonnegut suggested that this 8-story and 11,000-ton building could be rotated to make room for expansion. So they used hydraulic jacks to lift it, and then moved it with hydraulic rollers on 75-ton spruce beams.